toxic.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And then you have someone like Mandy Rose. I mean, there's no one like Mandy Rose, but you know what I mean. Physically dominant from her strength to her looks.
Yeah, Mandy certainly has an understated, almost effortless,
a quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Power bomb.
Oof, what an elbow.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Damn it, to the arm!
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Running clothesline! Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
She's pushed into the corner.
And a clothesline!
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one neutralize that aspect of Rose's game, keep it from becoming a major factor?
Keeping the pace up is key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turned around as the next competitor once things speed up.
Rose there struggling a bit to show any of her physical dominance.
Oh, sent flying.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter.
Ooh, well measured.
Uh-oh. Mandy Rose.
Bed of roses.
That she can end it here.
This going.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Can Mandy close things out?
The cover! 2, 3.